Daddy, why am I in my PJs?
Jeffy, I don't know. We woke up and we're in the hospital. Tyrone, do you know what's going on?
I remember I was trying to rob this old lady and she pulled out a gun.
Tyrone, what?
What?
And I remember I called y'all. I was drinking a little too much, some Kool-Aid.
Wait, hold up. Tyrone, all right, you don't belong in the hospital. You belong in jail.
What are you saying?
You belong in jail, Tyrone.
Danny, I have no underwear on under this.
Anyways, boys, the police are probably going to be here any minute for armed robbery that I committed. So can we just please just get out of here, run right now. Go, go,
okay.
Go.
Wait. Before we go there, I think I need quick surgery.
No, Jeffy. Oh, Lord.
Jeffy. Oh, my God. Jeffy, no. Wait. Oh, I need to get Jeffy.
No, Marvin. No, wait, I need to get Marvin.
I'm coming back, Danny. No, I'm going to get young and both of you guys.
Need to save.
Oh, shit.
No, Jeffy. Oh.
Oh, wait, guys, we were doing it wrong the whole time. There's a big green button over here.
Did it? Oh, you got it, Tyrone. Good
that
job.
Makes sense.
Here we come.
Did you see me die, Jeffy?
No. Daddy, okay. Why are you so bad at Roblox?
I'm bad at every game. Jeffy, I don't play video games. I have a real job.
Yeah, what's your real job, Marvin? Cleaning plumbers with your bald ass head?
I just died.
What did you say to me?
Hold on, Tyrone. Wait for me, please.
Ah!
Wow, Jeffy, you suck. Why are you so bad?
Why are you so fat?
Come on, Marvin, hurry up.
No, we're leaving
Daddy behind. I'm coming as fast as I can. Oh, yeah. That's what she said.
He can go f*** himself.
Okay,
call me bad at Roblox.
Daddy, maybe I will,
I'm
Jeffy.
I'm the best Roblox player that's ever played Roblox.
Jeffy,
ever.
I don't think Roblox can be considered a competitive game, Jeffy.
I think it is.
What?
I'm speedrunning this shit.
Me too, Jeffy.
Fuck!
No, Jeffy.
I'm speedrunning it.
Tyrone, I'm so far behind. What happened to my Jeffy?
I don't know. He keeps dying because he's screaming at his bald-headed daddy. You guys need to get along or we're not going to get out of this hospital. And Uncle Tyrone's going to go to jail for 50 years.
Wait, if you go to jail, does that mean Jeffy goes to jail too?
Yeah, that means Jeffy goes to jail for life. And then I can't see my 30 kids that I have, wherever they're at.
Tyrone, you need to take care of your kids, dude.
You have one kid. You can't even take care of him. I got like 50, 60 kids maybe somewhere.
Do you
up
even
in
know
down.
Who any of your kids are, Tyrone?
Yeah, we got X Quavion. Oh, we got Tyrone Jr. On, like we got LeBron. We got Quantavious. We got Piccolo Jr. We got Bobby LaFond. We got Smigla Schnini.
Tyrone, I didn't understand a single word you said. Are you speaking a different language? Or are you naming off your
I'm naming my
fruits
keys.
Of your loins? Jeffy, don't fall in the pink goop. Don't fall in the pink.
What? Daddy? We just ate that shit.
Wait. I don't know if this is a girl, but she's looking good.
Damn, I'd bang her any day.
Okay, so chill it.
Damn, Jeffy, you're stupid.
Jeffy, I'm not stupid. You're stupid.
You're stupid as Tyrone. I think we should just leave him behind. He's so bad at video games.
Jeffy, let me catch up, please. Please?
Catch up? Why are you need catch up?
Jeffy, if you wait for me, I'll buy you chocolate cake.
No, I'm not falling for this shit again.
Fine, I ate the chocolate cake. How about that? How about I eat the chocolate cake, Jeffy?
Dude, I'm definitely leaving your ass. Sure,
you see that, Jeffy? Jeffy, I fall.
Wait, where'd you guys go?
Tyrone, I just fell. There it is. What does this guy want? We are in some sort of giant dumping ground.
Okay, anyways, we gotta go. Guys, what do you realize that we're trying to escape from a hospital? Like, what are we? What is this?
Yeah, what? This is not normal.
I'm at the needles, guy. Is that close?
No.
Nah, we're leaving you. Sorry, Marvin.
Bye, guys, Daddy. Why do I always get left behind?
That yellow pad will make you run fast. Should we wait for Marvin?
Alright, fine. Well, wait for my slow ass daddy.
How do I jump across?
I'm sorry, Uncle Tyrone. My daddy's kind of slow and stupid.
It's okay. That's why. Oh, we see his bald ass.
Oh.
You guys see me?
You can see all the light reflecting off his bald ass head.
What? What did you say to me? My head isn't that bald, guys.
Like
I have hair on the
reflector.
Sides.
What? Do you feel, do you get satellite with that thing? Do you get internet connection with that bald ass head?
No, I don't get satellite with my freaking bald head, okay?
Well, anyways, go on this yellow shit. I'm fast as fuck. I'm faster. No, I'm faster.
You want to bet?
I'm Batman right now. Oh, no, wait.
And I'm like, let's go. I'm told y'all I was faster, pickle brain. Thank
you. You want me to shave my and put them in your head? Okay, wait, what?
Are we going to
shit?
Guys, I'm going to the elevator.
Caution?
Oh.
We don't give a fuck. We break the law.
Wow, Jeffy, you're so edgy.
Oh, what the hell?
What is that? What the hell?
What's going on?
He's eating me.
I'm inside his mouth.
What just happened?
Oh, we're inside of his mouth.
Oh, what this is disgusting.
Oh my god.
No,
what?
Damn.
Did you guys see all that food?
Guys, I'm sliding down his big, long, sloppy tongue.
What are these red things, Jungle Tyrone?
Don't hit the red. Probably gonna kill it. Oh, wait, maybe we can't hit the red.
What are these shanks?
I think you're supposed to hit the red, guys.
Oh my god, I think we're in his ball shack. I see a ball.
No.
Jeffy, that's his heart.
That's his heart that is connected to his ball sack, so I was kind of right.
Jeffy, stop talking about ball sacks.
Jeffy,
well,
it's
Daddy,
not
his... I'm in his ball shack.
Oh my god. Guys, I'm not going to lie. This is kind of nasty. We're inside someone's mouth right now.
But I'm inside of him and my pee-pee's inside of him. So technically...
Jeffy, you need to stop right now.
But Daddy, I was just asking a question.
Where are you guys at? I don't even know where y'all are at.
What it's the shit? Far How Jeffy? Do you make it past this?
You have to guess which one is the
this
hard one.
One
that she
oh,
said.
Yeah. I don't know. This right. one. No.
Okay, so it's the one on the right?
Left.
It's right and then it's the one on the left?
And then far left again, Marvin. Far left again. No, it's far right. Far right.
Is
it? Far right. Go ahead, Marvin.
Tyrone, maybe you should try.
Okay, loser. And far right.
Fuck.
Yeah, I did it.
Are you kidding me?
Thanks, Tyrone. Appreciate
it. Wait for me.
Oh, I died.
Why are you guys so far ahead? Fuck you guys.
Well,
leave me to get sucked off alone.
Uncle Tyrone. Oh.
Sucked off alone, Jeffy? What do you mean?
Yeah, dang. We're inside of his body. Whoa. What is this place?
Oh, I keep dying,
I think we're in his butt bone now.
Okay, come on.
I'm climbing
Tyrone.
His butt bone.
Okay, I did it. Oh, my God.
Would you like to buy him?
Marvin, stop cheating. No more cheating.
I don't cheat, Jeffy.
You always be cheating for no reason. Shut your ass up. There we
guys,
go.
I found his other ball sack.
Jeffy, that's not his ball sack, son.
But there was one over there, and then there's one over here. Wait, am I in his pee-pee?
Tyrone.
Jeffy, that's actually a good point. You're not. Calm down, pickle brain.
Oh, I made it. Oh, guys, I'm almost caught up.
This is his back, it looks like. What?
I'm literally in his shit.
No,
I'm in his butthole.
No, Jeffy.
Jeffy, no, you're not.
Yes, I am. It's all brown. It's really dark in here, and I'm jumping over
people. Jeffy, wait for me.
I just got shitted out.
Jeffy.
I just got shitted out.
No, he's
Jeffy,
right. Marvin, he's right. No, Marvin, he's right. We're in his butthole.
No,
Marvin.
I'm swimming around the toilet water. Wait,
Marvin.
I'm not sure.
I want to swim around the toilet water.
Marvin, he's unfortunately right. We are in his butthole for sure. Oh, Lord, I just got pooped out. Oh, no. I just got pooped out. Jeffy,
hey,
I see you.
What are you guys doing? I got poop all over my PJs. The fuck?
I think we escaped the hospital, though, right?
Wait. I'm almost out, guys.
Uncle Tyrone.
Jeffy.
Is that poop all over your face?
Wait. Hold up.
Ew.
Marvin? Marvin,
ew,
get your...
Tyrone has poop all over his face.
It's not poop. It's my skin color, you pickle brain.
Oh.
Marvin, get your son, because that was not okay.
Tyrone, he's not my son anymore.
You're not? It's okay, Jeffy. I'll adopt you. You're officially my son. What do you mean I smell like shit?
Daddy, Uncle Tyrone smells really bad.
Thank God. Damn time.
Daddy, we're waiting for you. Daddy, where are you?
Jeffy, I'm almost there, I think. I don't know.
Well, can you hurry up?
Jeffy, how do we... Oh, you guys are...
Daddy!
I made it out of the sewer.
Yay, we're all together.
Wait, guys.
What?
I don't feel too good. Oh, God, guys. Get away from
me.
Get away from me, guys.
What does that mean? Jeffy, what's happening? I don't get it.
Oh, what the fuck?
I turned it.
Oh, God.
It's a zombie.
I don't feel good.
Oh, shit.
Jeffy, I'm off.